Hello students, welcome to the channel. Today we are going to cover an important non-fictional prose of women's writing which is part of DUSOL paper 9C final year. Please do not forget to share and subscribe my channel. Let us start the video. The second sex, one of the most famous book written by a female author, Simone de Beauvoir. Simone de Beauvoir, full name Simone Lucie Ernestine Mary Bertrand de Beauvoir, was a French writer, intellectual, existentialist philosopher, political activist, feminist, and social theorist. Though she did not consider herself as a philosopher, she had a significant influence on both feminist existentialism and feminist theory. Born in 1908 in France and died 1986, France itself, she was one of the most influential feminist thinkers of 20th century. Let us know something about the personal life of Simone de Beauvoir. As I told, she was one of the most influential feminist thinkers of 20th century. Born in 1908 into a Catholic family in Paris, the family lost the last of their wealth after World War I, and in 1929, at the age of 21 approximately, she met Jean-Paul Sartre when they were studying for a postgraduate examination in philosophy. De Beauvoir became the ninth woman to pass the exam and the youngest ever to pass. She ranked second overall in the examination with Sartre, who in resitting the exam beat her to first place. Sartre is one of the key figures in the philosophy of existentialism and phenomenology and one of the leading figures in 20th century French philosophy and Marxism. Following her graduation, de Beauvoir worked as a teacher, and she and Sartre began a relationship which would last until his death in 1980. Based on their beliefs in radical freedom and equality, de Beauvoir characterized their love as essential with an emphasis on emotional honesty. You may call it like platonic love. Both engaged in romantic relationships with other men and women throughout their relationship, and although they saw each other daily, they never lived together and did not have any children. Ab Simone ki book ke bare mein baat karte hain. She is most well known for writing the 1949 text The Second Sex, which was revolutionary in its discussions on the role of women in society. It was published in 1949 in France, and she argues in two parts of the book. The first part looks at the history through a feminist viewpoint and explores how women came to occupy a lower position in society. The second part examines the reality of women's life under de Beauvoir's modern context, and throughout the work she argues that there is no logic for the unequal treatment of women throughout history, but rather she forces the point that gender norms or gender traits have been deliberately given by the society, like males will go out to work and females will take care of home. So The Second Sex was and still remains incredibly popular and influential, and is seen as one of the key early texts for feminism. Throughout the book, she talks about the disadvantaged position of females in society. She says that the primary thesis is that men fundamentally or basically oppress women by characterizing women on every level as the other or the lower breed, defined exclusively in opposition to men. Man occupies the role of self or subject. Women is treated as an object or the other or some lower creature. He, that means men, is essential for the society. Man is absolute and man is transcendent or the best, the perfect. She is considered inessential, jiski zarurat nahi hai kisi ko, incomplete and distorted or deformed. He extends out into the world to impose his will on it, and on the contrary, women is doomed to remain at home. He creates, he acts, he invents. She waits for him to save her. This distinction is the basis of all de Beauvoir's later argument why females are treated in this manner. The text is divided into two parts. You can click on the link below to go to next part of the video. Thanks a lot for watching, and best of luck for your exams.